destroy the moon, evil space noodle? Not on my moon watch. Good thing I had my Captain Cosmos laser-neutralizing cuppy cup. Hey, space noodle!
Captain Cosmos!
Captain Cosmos! Go, bye-bye.
Hey, Sprout. A little past your bedtime?
What? Who? Oh, I'm fine.
Saving the moon with a storage cup?
I would never have thought of that.
That's all right, Starling. No one is expecting you to save the moon.
Hey, does the moon look kind of, I don't know, not normal? Like part of it is missing?
The moon does look a little weird.
Perhaps a more helpful explanation might be the way the moon looks to us depends on the orbits of the moon and the Earth. Right, Hawk?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Good night, Starling. Good night, Raven.
Well, come on, Starling.
What I mean to say is the moon doesn't look, you know, like the one in the Captain Cosmos episode, right? It really could be going away?
Yes, it is getting smaller, Starling. Ooh, and one day, it's going to completely disappear.
Good night, kiddo. She knew I was kidding, right? Yeah.
Disappear? Raven can't be right. The moon can't disappear. Can it, Mr. Rocket Baby? I gather from your silence that you're not quite sure either. What can we do to make sure the moon isn't disappearing? Watch the moon tomorrow night? Hey, are you tired? Mr. Rocket Baby, looks like it might have disappeared some more. Maybe? We have to know for sure. But how? Oh, take pictures? That's what I was thinking too, Mr. Rocket Baby. We'll take pictures of the moon night after night. Then we'll compare the pictures to see what's going on. Ooh, I can't wait to see what happens. Pictures from the last four nights. Time to compare our findings. There's less, and less, and less, and less moon from night to night. Well then, Mr. Rocket Baby, do we have our conclusion?
What's the matter?
What's the matter? What's the matter? The moon is disappearing!
Where did you get an idea like that?
Well, first from Raven!
Yeah, obviously this is some kind of not enough sleep thing.
To do the proper research, I had to stay up night after night after night after...
Could be sleep deprivation.
I got this. So, the moon is disappearing, huh?
Yeah, it's there and then it's not. At first, I thought I could be wrong. I don't know that much about the moon, so I took pictures and plotted them on a chart one after another. And you want to know what I found? Do ya?
Yes, I do want to know everything. In the morning.
But, Eagle, it's important that you know. Just ask Mr. Rocket Baby.
Get some sleep, Starling. You too, Mr. Rocket Baby.
Snoogie, snoogie, snoogums.
Oh! I know, Mr. Rocket Baby. It can't wait until morning. We have to take care of this ourselves.
Junior flyers are not authorized to fly to the moon by themselves.
I hear you loud and clear, Ava. But you're going to have to pretend you didn't see me. Trust me, I have an important mission to save whatever is left of the moon.
Affirmative. I will now begin pretending I did not see you take off.
Booster rockets, engaged! Wings, back! Space visor, down! Not bad for a junior flyer. Hey, Mr. Cole. Whoa! That was a satellite! I'll blast around the back of the moon to see what's left. Great. I hit it on the moon, which is all here. Part of it looked like it wasn't, but it's here. Ouch. Oh, what's going on over there? It's brighter. I agree, Mr. Rocket Baby. We should check it out.
Okay, Sprout, rise and shine. You can tell me your story now. Starling? Starling? Starling's gone. Anyone seen her?
Uh-oh.
Not me.
Ava, have you seen Starling?
Starling has gone to the moon.
What made her want to go up there?
Raven!
Okay, so I told her the moon was disappearing. I guess she went to check it out. Hey, I was just kidding around.
She's up there. Somewhere.
We have to find her!
It's time to trim some minutes off my speed record to the moon. Anybody care to join me?
Cool!
I'll go with you! It's light here, but dark there? I have doubts about our earlier conclusion, Mr. Rocket Baby. We were wrong to say the moon was disappearing, but the light does appear to be getting smaller and smaller and smaller!
Ha! There she is! She's in the Tycho crater! Die!
Boo?
Oh,
are you all right?
What happened?
Are you okay?
Oh, don't worry about me. We got big problems!
Her wheel's twisted and flat, but fixable.
What are you doing up here alone?
Trying to understand what's going on with our moon? Not like I could get any of you to listen to me before.
Well, you got our attention now.
Well, maybe I shouldn't have come here alone. But I thought the moon was getting smaller and disappearing. See? Well, I was wrong about that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you kind of were.
But now I know what's really going on up here. The moon is running out of light.
Huh?
Yeah, the light in the moon is going out. We have to get more light bulbs. Lots of them. 100, maybe.
Whoa, slow down there, junior scientist.
The light isn't coming from inside the moon, Starling.
It's not?
Want to see something interesting?
How about a liftoff?
The light of the moon comes from the sun, not from inside, so it's not going out.
Phew, the moon isn't going out. That's a relief. So why did it look like the moon was disappearing to us?
Good question. Ava, some visual assistance, please? The moon and Earth and sun are always moving, and because of this constant movement, the moon looks like it has more light on it at certain times than others. We see a full moon sometimes, then less of it and less, then none of it. Then we see more and more of the moon until we see the full moon again. This lunar cycle happens about every 28 days.
Oh, I get it now. Even when I don't see the moon, it's there. And it's hard. Ouch!
Come on, Sprout. Let's get you back to Stardust Bay and take care of that wheel.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for coming to our lunar celebration. Mr. Rocket Baby, baby and I have been up every night this month, and we have something to show you. Ta-da! Pictures of the lunar cycle!
One is missing, right?
Right. So, if you look up, you will see the full moon.
Beautiful!
Wow. By charting the lunar cycle, Starling knew the full moon would appear tonight.
So, kiddo, you're our resident moon expert now. Starling?
Oh,